Well, in fact, the Union Roadways Ministry is set to issue a notification for safety measures in auto rickshaws as well. Now, as per the notification, autos will have doors to avoid accidents like people falling out. The other measures include mandatory seat belts for drivers and two headlights. The move is part of the ministry's road safety campaign because India still ranks highest in the world in road accidents.
क्या?
तो सेफ्टी फीचर लगाने की बात हो रही है ऑटो रिक्शा में ड्राइवर को भी बोला जाएगा कि सीट बेल्ट होनी चाहिए और पैसेंजर्स के लिए होना चाहिए डोर क्लोजर वगैरह
बिल्कुल ठीक है जी सेफ्टी के हिसाब से जरूरी है ये सब होना भी चाहिए और आप लोग इस पे पहल कर रहे हैं तो बहुत अच्छी बात है और भी बहुत सारे रीजंस है सीट बेल्ट का भी है सवारी का भी पैसेंजर का भी है ओवरलोडिंग का भी है तो इन चीज़ों पर कंट्रोल होना चाहिए और ओवरलोडिंग भी नहीं होनी चाहिए
आदमी बेल्ट लगी होती है तो ज़रा सेफ हो जाता है अगर बेल्ट नहीं होती वैसे भी होता है लेकिन बेल्ट होनी जरूरी चाहिए बेल्ट के साथ जो है आदमी जरा सेफ रह जाता है
अपने सेफ्टी आपको लगती है क्योंकि सरकार अब कह रही है कि जो खुला एरिया होता है साइड का उसको बंद करवाएंगे उसको बंद करवाएंगे और सीट बेल्ट वगैरह लगाने का प्रावधान भी करेंगे क्या आपको लगता है
वो बेटर है
अच्छा और अगर बहुत अच्छा में डोर सा बंद सा कर देंगे तो ठीक रहेगा
ठीक रहेगा बहुत अच्छा है वो तो सेफ्टी के लिए तो है ही है बहुत अच्छा
और विमेन सेफ्टी के लिए तो
हाँ बहुत ही अच्छा है
सेफ्टी पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से बहुत ही आवश्यक है आए दिन जितनी सारी घटनाएं हो रही है वो इन सारी सेफ्टी मेजर्स को न अप्लाई करने के कारण हो रही है इसलिए सरकार का यदि ये दिशा निर्देश है तो बहुत ही कारगर है और आने वाले समय में सुरक्षा के लिहाज से बहुत ही ये संतोषप्रद है
Let's in fact go back to Milan, who is still with us. Milan, as far as this move is now concerned, obviously the ministry is taking road safety extremely seriously. Take us through what are the changes that are going to come in place and any sort of a timeline that has been identified at this point. And what have people that you've been talking to reacting? How have they been reacting to this particular move?
So coming to your first question initially, the government has decided that autos also, which is a very important vehicle for last mile collectivity, they need to be safer for passengers as well as drivers, which is why a notification to this effect is in place now stating that auto rickshaws should have compartment doors. It should be closed from the side so that passengers don't fall out of the auto rickshaws in case of an accident. And also recommending a seat belt for passengers as well as the drivers is on the anvil from the government side. They've also said that headlights, instead of one, there should be two in front of the auto so that you know it's safer to drive this in the night time. And also to your second question, how are people reacting to this? Well, you know, people certainly feel glad that such kind of safety measures are being put in place. However, certain people we spoke to, they also had an issue of such vehicles not following traffic rules, because over speeding is something that is also pretty detrimental to accidents. Remember, the ministry's own data says about 29,000 accidents have happened in 2017 that involved auto rickshaws. So this is an official government data, and of course India does rank very high in you know road accidents, and therefore safety measures to this effect in the urban cities and auto rickshaws is very important. However, implementation in many states where autos are